Who stays up later? Who calls their family more? Who has the most clothes? Who is the most studious? Who is the most involved on campus? And who is more likely to trip up the stairs on the way to their room?